Can you walk?
Hey, these things take time, okay? Whoa, it's doing something.
Huh?
I think it wants to know what we want to know.
Riku and Kairi. No way. Even Ansem's computer doesn't know.
What's he doing?
I thought I'd ask the computer if it can tell us about them nobodies.
What's this?
The data is corrupt.
What?
How about the organization? There!
The data is corrupt.
Stupid computer!
Sora!
Huh?
Who's this guy?
Well, I see you got things working.
Oh, Your Majesty!
Good going. The computer should tell us the things we need to know.
But it keeps on saying the data inside's all kerscuffled.
All we got is a picture of some guy we don't know.
Ansem the Wise!
Come on, are you teasing us again?
Did you forget what Ansem looked like, Your Majesty?
Of course I do, and this is him. I'm positive.
Huh?
Excuse me, could you come this way, please? Look, this is Ansem. You know, the guy we all worked really hard to defeat.
Oh, that's right. I never finished explaining.
What?
Well, the man in the picture is definitely the one who tried to take over Kingdom Hearts. The one you fellas defeated. But what you actually fought was his heartless. You see, he wasn't really Ansem. He just went around telling everybody that he was.
You mean...
What?
We went through all that trouble to defeat an imposter?
Yup, a fake. But he still had to be stopped.
I can't believe it.
Oh, I'm kind of confused. If he's a fake, then what happened to the real Ansem?
Welp, that's just what I'm trying to figure out. Ansem the Wise should know all about Organization 13's plans and what's been happening to the worlds. I'm pretty sure he'll give us some help. You know, I came close to finding him once.
Don't tell me there's more. I'm lost enough as it is.
Well, let's see. Some feller named Ansem, who wasn't really Ansem, became a heartless. Does that mean a nobody got created when that happened too?
Yup. And that nobody is the leader of the organization.
What?
I know I've met this fake Ansem before, and I've seen the leader of Organization 13, too. Kinda felt like being around the same fella.
So, where did you meet this guy?
Gosh, I can't remember. Ansem the Wise, the real Ansem, must know the imposter's true identity. That's why I've got to find him and ask him about it.
You started all of this. Because of you, Riku and Kairi. Oh, Your Majesty, do you know where Riku is?
He's... I'm sorry, I can't help.
Really, Your Majesty? Are you sure?
I'm sorry, Sora.
What about Kairi? Organization 13 might have kidnapped her.
Oh no! Sora, Donald, Goofy, I was planning to go get help from Ansem the Wise, but now I know I forgot the most important thing. Helping others should always come before asking others for help. We're safe and sound and free to choose. So there's no reason we shouldn't choose to help our friends. Let's look for Riku and Kairi together.
Outside!
Sounds like we gotta start by helping out here.
Hear me, my heartless. Attack the white husks. Sweep them away.
What are you, nuts? We're never gonna win. I don't know about you, but I'm out of here, sister.
You pathetic coward. Heartless, leave the white ones. Turn your attention to Sora and his friends. Uh-oh!
Where's Maleficent?
Looks like she ran away.
Well, that was pretty lame of her.
I guess we picked the wrong side.
Hey, if you're looking to pick sides, why don't you pick Leon's? They can always use help.
Does this Leon have any treasure?
Yeah, lots of stuff.
Perfect.
Come on.
Who are you?
Oh, we're nothing worth mentioning.
Just three treasure fanatics.
Later, taters!
Did Leon really have any treasure? We don't have time for you.
Whoa.
about Sephiroth?
Ain't Sephiroth the one who's supposed to be the dark part of Cloud's heart?
Huh. Did Cloud tell you that? Then he must understand now.
Just what are you gonna do to him?
Nothing. Cloud is the one who hungers for darkness.
He said he's got a score to settle with you.
I see. He wants to meet me again. Then I should give him what he wants. That last bit of light is always the hardest to snuff out.
King's in the Bailey. You better head over there.
Got it.
Whoa!
Think you can handle this many?
Well, it might be tough if one more shows up.
Then that'll have to be the one I take care of.
What? You're fighting too?
Sephiroth!
I understand that you've been looking for me.
Yeah. Once I get rid of you, the darkness will go away.
Can you do it? That darkness comes from your own dark memories. Do you think you can erase your past?
Shut up!
Face it. You turn your back on the present and live in the past. Because the light of the present is too much.
You don't know me!
Cloud!
I know. Because I am you.
Cloud! Wait!
Huh?
Leon, everybody, hang in there.
Okay, fellas, you've got to go find Riku and Kairi.
But Leon and the others are friends too.
Don't worry, there's already lots of help here. We'll take care of this fight.
But I promised Leon.
Donald, Goofy, take Sora and get going!
Riku, Kairi, give me a little time, okay?
Your Majesty!
We understand. We'll go search for Riku and Kairi.
Right. Watch for danger.
You'll be careful too!
Wait, you guys!
Sora, do as you're told.
You're coming with us whether you want to or not.
Come on, Sora. You gotta be good.
Gotcha.
Well then, skedaddle.
Let's go.
Whoa!
I'm sorry, Your Majesty.
Hope you can forgive us.
Master Ansem, regarding the experiment I presented the other day, with your permission, I'd like to proceed.
I forbid it! Forget this talk of doors and the heart of all worlds. That place must not be defiled.
But Master Ansem, I've been thinking...
They are not. Those thoughts are best forgotten.
It has been far too long, friend.
Zaxian! Zaxian!
Right here. What is it?
Where is Lord Xemnas?
His usual spot.
The Chamber of Repose?
Yes. Go and see for yourself.
That isn't funny! I suppose I have no choice but to wait. But the clock is ticking. Time is running out. What to do? Why is he never around when I need him? It's almost as if he knows I'm looking for him.
You know, I don't like that place either. What about you, Zaxian? What do you think?
I think eavesdropping is intrusive. Why are you even here? You and Zaldin were tasked to recruit new members. Have you forgotten, or were you procrastinating?
As if. I'm doing my job. I'll have you know, I found one just yesterday. Mar something. That puts the organization's count at 11. And since I've been working so hard, I had Lexius take my place for the day. I want to rest up for tomorrow, so I can wake up feeling nice and refreshed.
Is that so? Well then, I will leave you to it. I have work to catch up on. Good day.
Now don't be like that. Come on, stay and talk. Isn't it time you told me about Xemnas' secret? How long ago was it? When a bunch of warriors wielding key-shaped swords appeared and unleashed a spectacular battle. And when it was all over, all that was left was a man lying unconscious without his memories. Xemnas, Xehanort, was found by Ansem right around then, wasn't he?
Your point?
The Chamber of Repose. If you recall, that's where we spent our time researching the darkness that resides within people's hearts. It's a graveyard that was sealed by order of Ansem the Wise. The first thing Xemnas did once he got rid of him was to undo the seal and build a room in the back. Ever since then, he holds himself up in that room when he can and he talks to someone. But who? For all I know, he's the only one in that room.
Need I repeat myself about eavesdropping?
Not eavesdropping. Couldn't hear what they were saying. Dying to find out what it was, though. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
I know I would very much like to focus on my own duties. As you should with yours. For we need to prepare the new facility immediately. But there are only 11 of us in the organization. We're going to need a few more hands on deck.
What new facility? Oh, you mean Castle Oblivion. What does Xemnas plan on doing with that place, anyway?
He already shared his intentions with us.
But did you know there's something he didn't share? The Chamber of Repose is part of a pair. The Chamber of Waking is the other. Another graveyard, if you want to call it that. It was constructed by someone other than Xemnas himself. And that's where he'll find it. That's where he'll find his other friend.
Hey, you guys are looking lively.
Scram!
Didn't we catch you messing around in the underworld? How'd a wimp like you get into Organization 13? I bet you can't even fight.
Yeah, but we can.
You shouldn't judge anyone by appearance.
Oh, I told them they were sending the wrong guy.
Who is this kook?
Remember, the organization's made up of nobodies.
Right. No hearts.
Oh, we do too have hearts. Don't be mad.
You can't trick us!
Silence, traitor. This is it. Okay.
Avoidable! No way!
Anyone from the organization who'd like to be next?
Hey, Sora! Go antagonize them!
Yeah, we gotta go help our friends out first.
Oh, sorry.
Then let's go!
Aha! There you are! You sure have lots of friends to help. So, I guess we better all pull together and finish this battle for good.
Yes, Your Majesty!
Look out! Wow!
Goofy!
No!
Hey! You're the king's captain! You gotta get up!
Come on, wake up!
I'm sorry about the ice cream!
Goofy?
Goofy!
This is not happening. It can't be happening. It can't.
They'll pay for this.
Hurry! Go on ahead!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but...
Hey, fellas!
Goofy!
You know, that really hurt.
Aw, Goofy. Of
course, Your Majesty. I get bumped on the head all the time. Wow, whoa, whoa, whoa! That hurt, too!
Oh, don't you ever do that again!
Thank you.